Nudibranchs, beautiful animals as sensitive indicators. Nudibranchs, also known as sea hares, are one of the prettiest animals of the snail class without shells, with colorful bodies like rainbows. Nudibranchs vary in body size, ranging from 4 millimeters to 60 centimeters, and live near coral reefs at depths of about 2,499 meters. This animal feeds on poisonous animals, and stores its poison in parts of the body shaped like horns or serrata. And they are very sensitive to the disturbances that exist in their food sources. Thus, nudibranchs tend to respond to environmental changes very quickly. So, it is only natural that nudibranchs are used by experts as indicators of sensitivity to climate change, including changes in pollution quality and habitat loss.